Alright guys, so here we are on a beautiful Sunday afternoon. We're with Ivan Eskevious, Mr. Chris Frantz, sick ass grip. Let me see yours, Ivan. Some Mo Fern, some Oreo grip.
Hey, get this. Chris, I thought I was gonna do a trick. Chris and I went to Chipotle. And we got hooked up with free food.
What?
Yeah, cause my gift card wasn't working. She's like, you know what, I'll just get it. It's on me or whatever. I was like, shit. It's awesome.
What? Got free food.
Sick. I didn't know that. They just showed up to my house with hella food and didn't even give me any. But I guess here we are right here with some mani pads. Oh my gosh. Dude, that was like second tee right there and he just almost had it. But
hold up, you're gonna start with the fucking track.
Oh, mini flat bar. Skate is light. Hey you guys, today is a beautiful day.
I know.
All right, guys, so as you can see, me and Ivan just dueled. That will not be the last duel. Thank you, Ivan. We're ending this video here, brought to you by Oreo. Got one message. Skateboarding will teach you life. If you don't skate, I encourage you to skate. Anybody can ollie up a curve, and that's the best feeling in the world. One of them, at least. You got this. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.